Welcome to our channel Krishi Network. Dear farmers, in this video, we are going to tell you about the top varieties of tomato which can be cultivated all over India. HS101. It is multi-branched fruit in clusters of 2 and 3, small to medium size, and it is suitable for winter season. The average yield of this variety is 250 to 275 quintal per hectare. Hisar Lalit. Fruit maturity comes in 65 to 70 days after planting. Average fruit weight is 50 gram. It is resistant to root knot nematode. Hisar Arun. Plants are determinate, heavy bearer, early and higher yielding. Average yield is 275 to 300 quintal per hectare. Pusa 120. It is a late maturity variety with dark green foliage. Fruits are very attractive and round. Pusa Ruby. It is early maturing variety, uniform red and maturity with slightly acidic pulp, ideal for winter season. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, you can comment us below.